Morning, Baltimore County has a new police chief. Melissa Hyatt is now the county's first female police chief. The county council unanimously confirmed her appointment last night. Hyatt previously served as the vice president for security for Johns Hopkins University and Johns Hopkins Medicine. She also served more than 20 years with the Baltimore City Police Department.